All right, I've got my Aeromarine 300 resin, my Aeromarine 21 hardener. In this bucket, I am mixing it up. I'm going to make an epoxy countertop. It's going to be beautiful.
What are you doing? Please stop that.
I'm mixing, just like you said, in the container.
Do you see all the air bubbles that are in that container?
These?
Yes.
Yeah?
Let me show you what's going to happen if you pour that onto your countertop.
Ooh, that's bad. That's what I'm going to get from this?
You're going to get that. You're going to have to sand this off and do another pour.
So they're not going to come out?
They aren't.
Oh, no. To avoid this mistake, go to aeromarineproducts.com and watch our double mix and pour video.